If you clap three times, I will do something you've never seen before.
Well, let's clap together to see what it is. One, two, three.
Oh, I think I'm stuck.
Oh, hold on, I can fix it.
Oh, can you?
Go. I can help. Good as new.
Ooh, you're my hero.
Watch some real heroes on Higgleytown Heros next.
On Playhouse Disney.
Here in Higgleytown, things all jump around, just like the Higgleytown
Heroes.
They all work together, making fun together. Come see the Higgleytown Heroes. Wayne, Twinkle, Kip, and Fran all hop and pop around. Soon they'll learn about real heroes, who and why and how. Now, here in Higgleytown, we'll all jump around and meet the Higgleytown
Heroes.
We'll all work together, having fun together with all the Higgleytown Heroes. Let's
all play together,
save the day together. Come join the
Higgleytown
Heroes.
Wayne's day to shine.
Come on, you guys. Let's pretend we're jet planes. Vroom!
Vroom, vroom, vroom!
Now let's make believe we're all fish. Glub, glub, glub.
Glub, glub, glub. Glub, glub, glub.
Let's make believe we're all toast.
Sounds yummy to me. I'm spreading nut butter on mine.
Good morning, Higgley kids.
Good morning, Miss Fern.
I see you are all having lots of fun pretending. Well, if you like make-believe games, you'll love my surprise today. Come on inside.
Surprise?
Are you ready for the big surprise, class?
Yeah!
You all know it's springtime and wonderful things are happening outside. So this Friday, we're going to celebrate spring by putting on a play. We're all going to pretend together to tell a story.
You mean like with a stage?
And scenery? And a curtain? And costumes?
Right. And the most important thing that plays have are actors. They're the people who do the pretending. And that's you.
I'm gonna be an actor.
Our play is called How Does Your Garden Grow? And each of you has your very own part. Wayne, here's your line. I am the sun. I shine, shine, shine. All you have to do is memorize it for the play.
Memorize?
Yes, Wayne. You'll have to learn your line by heart.
Uh-oh.
Hold still, Wayne.
I'm trying, Mom.
How am I ever gonna finish your costume if you keep fidgeting?
Sorry. It's just, I'm kinda nervous.
About what?
The school play.
Not me, because Mom made me a beautiful costume.
Careful with those petals, Twinkle. Tell me, why are you worried about the play?
What if I can't remember my line?
Oh, that would be terrible.
It sure would. Everybody would be looking at me and waiting for me to talk, and I'd be just a...
Don't worry, Wayne. That's not gonna happen.
It's not?
Nope, because I know the secret of remembering your line. All you have to do is practice.
You say it once, and then again. You keep repeating it, and then you try once more, and you will see. It's just as easy as can be. This is how you start to learn each word by heart. Practice makes perfect every time. So just try it, Wayne.
Yeah, you can do it.
So don't give up.
Don't give up.
'Cause I can tell.
I can tell.
You'll get that line and say it well. You'll memorize.
I am the sun.
Each word you say.
I shine, shine, shine.
Because you say it every day.
Cool.
This is all you need. Just say it and believe.
I am the sun. I shine, shine, shine.
Practice makes perfect
memorize my line, I'll just say it over and over. Say it over and over. Say it over and over.
You got the idea, Wayne.
I am the sun. I shine, shine, shine. I am the sun. I shine, shine, shine. Guess what I am, Fran?
A checkers champ, I betcha.
Yep. And I am the sun. I shine, shine, shine. Pizza guy, I am the sun. I shine, shine, shine.
Sounds like somebody I know has been totally practicing.
Practice makes perfect, pizza guy.
And now you've got your line down cold. Which reminds me, I gotta deliver these pizzas while they're hot. See you later.
I am the sun. I shine, shine, shine.
I am the scenery coming through.
I am the scenery and I... No, wait. I'm not the scenery. I'm... What am I?
You're the sun?
That's right. I'm the sun and I squeak. No, that's not it. I don't squeak. I shake. No, forget the shaking. I shine. Hey, that's it. I shine. Don't worry, everybody. I remember my look. Oops. Sorry, Wayne. My costume. It's red.
The sun isn't red. It's yellow.
I know. What am I gonna do?
Turn your costume yellow again.
But how?
Ooh, ooh. I know how you can turn your costume yellow again. We'll go deep in the jungle and find some friendly banana-loving monkeys to help us. Do you know where I can find nice yellow banana peels?
Sure do.
Right here.
Then we'll take all the peels and paste them right onto Wayne's costume. And like that, Wayne will be yellow again.
That's a great idea, Twinkle. Do you think it'll work, Fran?
I can't believe I'm saying this, but I do believe you're on to something, Twinkle.
I am?
Yep. The sun's yellow. Banana peels are yellow. I say we give it a try. Soon as we find ourselves some bananas, that is.
You mean like these?
Wayne, why do you have bananas in your belly?
In case I get hungry in the middle of our play. Well, then what are we waiting for? Let's get peeling.
These for snacks later. Now, ready, set, paste!
It worked! I'm yellow again! Hooray, hooray! I'm yellow, I'm yellow, I'm yellow! The show could go on!
Our costumes!
Whoopsie.
Maybe banana peels weren't such a rootin'-tootin' idea after all.
Ready for the show, Higgley kids?
Oh, dear. Your costumes aren't ready, that's for sure.
And if our costumes aren't ready, then the actors aren't ready either. And if the actors aren't ready, then the show can't go on. What are we gonna do?
Maybe we need someone special to help us.
Someone special, who could it be?
This job's too big for you and me.
We need some help.
But never fear, oh. It looks like a job for a Higgleytown hero.
A Higgleytown hero.
I'm a Higgleytown hero, brave and true. I help the town with the things I do. So work real hard and you will see that you can be a hero just like me. A hero just like me. I'm the laundry worker. And you'll see, I help clean clothes, 1, 2, 3. My laundromat's got big machines to wash up clothes and make them clean. If you've got some dirty sweaters, put them in and they'll look better. Yucky shirts and pants and skirts, clean right up. Goodbye, dirt.
Can you clean a muddy mess on a platypus's dress?
Of course I can. The answer is yes.
Or help a little mouse with a spot on her blouse?
house? Well, I can do that without leaving the house. Shirt or dress, I'll clean like new. Watch what soap and suds can do. Spots and blots will disappear. I'll clean them all, so have no fear. I'm a Higgleytown hero, bold and good. I help my friends just like I should.
So work real hard, that's what we'll do. So we can be a hero, just like you. A hero just like you.
Woohoo! Yay! Mm. Wow! Look, I'm yellow again.
I'm pink.
Orange.
White.
Now that all your costumes are so nice and clean, let's put on a show.
I hope Wayne remembers his line.
Well, practice makes perfect. And that Higgly dude sure did practice.
Welcome to our little play the Higgly kids perform today. Please enjoy this special show. It's called How Does Your Garden Grow?
Look at me, a pretty flower, growing taller by the hour.
Look at me, a pumpkin round, growing straight up from the ground.
How do we grow?
What do we need?
To grow up from a little seed?
I am a cloud with rain so fine.
I am the sun, I shine, shine, shine.
And that's who makes your garden grow. Now you've seen it, now you know.
The end.
Mom, Mom, did you see me say my line?
Oh, you were great. You remembered every word.
You know why? I was so busy worrying about my costume, I forgot to worry about my line.
And I bet all that practicing didn't hurt either.
Wow, Higgly kids, your performance was sparkling.
And so were our costumes, Mr. Laundry Man. Thanks for getting them clean.
Yeah, without your help, we wouldn't have been able to do our play.
No problem. Helping people clean their clothes is what I do. So, kids, always remember to pick up your dirty clothes from the floor and put them in your hamper. Then you'll be helping your parents, and that will make you...
Higgleytown Heroes!
Wayne listens up.
Ooh, look at the ocean. Ooh, look at the sand. Ooh, look at that seashell.
Seashell? Let me see.
I meant to do that, don't you know?
I'm gonna find this a great beach spot. Let's see. It's sunny and not too far from the water, and it's not too crowded. The sand is nice and soft and not too full of shells either. It's perfect.
Come on, Mom. We found a place.
This looks great, kids, and it's right by the lifeguard, too.
Hey, Mom, may I be in charge of the sunblock?
You certainly may, Twinkle.
Try squeezing it super-duper hard.
Like this?
Hey!
Oops. Sorry, Fran.
Now at least my chin won't get sunburned.
Here, let me... There! Finished! Now can we go play?
In 1 second. We just need to go over the beach rules.
Ooh, ooh! I know one! We have to stick together and make sure we can see you.
Or the lifeguard at all times. And I know one. When we go in the water, we have to stay inside the swimming area.
And I know one. We have to watch out for jellyfish, because they sting.
Great, everybody. But there's one last beach rule to remember.
What?
Have a good time.
Yay!
Hey, guys, we're supposed to stick together. So let's play a game we can all do together.
First, I want to teach these birds how to dance. Now flap your wings. Hop in a circle and 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. See? It's easy.
What you building there, Kip? Is it some kind of sand castle?
Nope. I'm building a sand bed.
What? Whatever for?
So I can jump on it.
But don't you guys want to play something all together?
Like what?
Hey, gang! Which way to the beach?
Pizza guy!
Did I hear someone say he wanted to play a beach game?
Uh-huh. Can you think of one? Something we can all play together?
Well, when I was a little pizza dude, we used to play the best beach game around. We called it Wave Tag!
Wave Tag? What's that?
It's easy. It's like regular tag, only you play it with the ocean. Watch! See how the waves come rushing in and then back out again? In Wave Tag, you run as close as you can to the water without getting wet. Because if you get wet, you're tagged out. Wave Tag is a game I know. You gotta be fast, you can't be slow. Don't get wet, because if you do, you'll sit in the sand till the game is through. Bow to the ocean. Nice, back again. One more time, but don't fall in. All move forward, come to a stop. Here comes a wave, you'd better hop. Spin to the left and do-si-do. Get on your horsies, away we go. Oh, Yumi was a little slow. That wave got you, so out you go. Sit on down by the big beach ball. Clap along as I make the call. Hop on up. Now hop away. Good. Hop even closer. You're doing okay. All there left goes single file. That last one missed by a higgly mile. You kids sure are hopping fast. Who's gonna be the one tagged last? Whoa, Twinkle just got mighty wet. Two players left, we're not done yet. Clap along and take a seat. Who's gonna be the one to beat? Run real close, woo! Now run on back. Chase that wave, ha-ha, around the track. Come on, kids, now don't be shy. Here comes a wave, you'd better fly. Hip-hop left and circle wide. Watch out for that old high tide. Whoa, the kidster just got tagged out, so Wayne's the winner without a doubt. Hope you Higglies had lots of fun. Three cheers for Wayne, because he just won! Ha!
Go, Wayne!
Yeah, you
go,
can
go,
do it!
Go, go,
go! Oh, no!
Wayne, are you okay?
I'm fine. I just went the wrong way.
Well, you lasted the longest out of all of us, so you're the Wave Tag winner!
Yay, Wayne! Wayne, pass the pickles, please.
Huh?
Master Tickles, please?
Who's Master Tickles? Well, who wants carrot sticks?
What?
Who wants carrot sticks?
How come everybody's talking in Martian?
Wayne, are you okay? What did you say?
Are you okay? Wayne, can't you hear us?
I can hear a little. But you all sound like you're underwater.
Maybe we should go tell your mom.
Well, maybe we can just talk louder.
Sure, that's easy. Is this any better? What?
Maybe he'll hear me if I use this.
Can you hear me through this? Can you hear what I'm saying? Look, we're talking as loud as we can.
That's no good. What do we do now?
I know. If he can't hear us, how about we tell him what we want by drawing pictures?
I get it. Like this. Hey, look! That's me!
Only you can't hear us. So we have to figure out what's wrong with your ears. See?
Cool! That's me, only I'm mad because someone's shooting arrows at me?
Ooh, I don't think this picture drawing is working, guys.
So now what?
Maybe your ears are tired.
He's right. Why don't you lie down, Wayne?
I'll make him a sand pillow.
Ugh, that makes my ears feel worse.
So now what do we do?
Ooh, ooh, I know, I know, I know. We need something louder so that Wayne will hear us. So, what's louder than we are? A howler monkey! And you know what's even louder than a howler monkey? A whole bunch of howler monkeys! And all we have to do is teach teach them how to sing. So when we tell them what to say, they can just sing it to Rain really, really loudly, like this. Hi, Rain, put on your fancy red hat.
Pretty neat thinking there, Twinkle. Only howler monkeys can't speak English. They can only speak monkey talk.
Aw, Pickles.
Fran's right. I don't think we can figure out how to fix Wayne's ears by ourselves.
I think we need the help of someone special.
Someone special? Who could it be?
This job's too big for you and me.
We need some help.
But never fear, oh. It looks like a job for a Higgleytown hero.
A Higgleytown hero.
I'm a Higgleytown hero. True. I help the town with the things I do. So work real hard and you will see that you can be a hero just like me. A hero just like me. I'm a doctor here to tell. My job is to keep you well. Sickness, sprains, or injury, you can always count on me. Feeling ill? Don't give up hope. I'll put on my stethoscope. Just sit still, this won't take long. I'll check you out and see what's wrong.
Can you tell me what I've got if I'm covered up in spots?
Better get some spot remover.
Can you make us feel brand new when we're sick with pirate's flu?
Aye, mateys. Spots of flu? Well, don't you worry. I'll get you better in a hurry. A doctor knows just what to do to get you feeling good as new. I'm a Higgleytown hero, bold. I help my friends just like I should.
So work real hard, that's what we'll do. So we can be a hero, just like you. A hero just like you.
Uh-huh. There's no fever, and everything else seems normal. But let's see how bad your hearing is, Wayne. Tell me if you can hear anything. Can you hear this? How about this? How about this?
Just a little tiny bit.
Wayne, did you get your ears wet when you were at the beach?
He fell in the water when he was playing.
That's it. I'm afraid Wayne has swimmer's ear. Anytime you can't hear, always tell a grown-up right away, okay?
That's what you said, Yubi. You said we should have told my mom. And you were right. I'm sorry, Wayne.
Don't worry. Wayne's going to be fine. Just watch.
Well, Wayne?
Hey, I can hear again.
Just give him a drop of this medicine in each ear twice a day.
Thanks, Mr. Doctor. Now it doesn't sound like everyone is talking in Martian language anymore.
Just doing my job, Wayne. Keeping people like you healthy is what I do. Now remember, medicine is something you should never, ever play with. But if you listen to the doctor and take your medicine when your parents give it to you, you too can be
Higgleytown Heroes!
Hey, what's that? Oops, I guess I got water in more than just my ear. I'm sorry, Mr. Fish.
For your family to think about things you can do at home to make a big difference in the world around you. You can think about saving water.
Wonderful.
You can think about saving electricity, like this. That's terrific.
And you can think about recycling, no matter how small you are.
Good job.
The makers of Greenworks Natural Cleaners are proud sponsors of Playhouse Disney, where moms can teach their kids to make a difference in the world, and where you can watch my friends Tigger and Pooh every day.
Did the monkey mail come?
Did the monkey mail come?
Yes, the monkey mail came.
Well, who's it from?
It's from the Wiggles.
And it says, do you want to dance?
We sure do. The Wiggles are coming up
on Playhouse Disney.
Anytime. Any place.
Woohoo!
Darby is always on the case.
Hmm. Do you want to be a sleuth too?
Whenever Darby slaps on her cap.
This was a wonderful idea, Darby.
Thanks, Pooh.
She's ready to solve any mystery.
Now let's see where the finder flag is telling us to go.
Look for Darby in the 100-acre wood, along with all the super sleuths, on My Friends Tigger and Pooh, every morning on Playhouse Disney.
We're playing telephone with Dave.
Yeah, Ooh will whisper a message to Dave, and then Dave will whisper it back to me. Are you ready? Dave says Biffle and Buzz is next.
You mean Whiffle and Fuzz is next?
Oh, yeah, on Playhouse Disney.
Hey, Whiffle.
Buzz, look who's here.
It's you.
We're so happy that you came. Now let's play the sneak a peek game.
Oh, what's this?
It's a curtain.
What's behind it?
A baby animal.
I love animals.
Oh.
What kind?
Let's find out. See these three shapes?
Uh-huh. There's an apple and
No, silly. That's a rectangle, a star shape, and a triangle.
Oh, yeah.
There's a clue hidden behind each shape. When we have enough clues, we can guess what the animal is.
We can do that.
Will you help?
Thanks. Let's start with the rectangle.
Which one is that again?
Oh, right. You're helpful.
Let's sneak a peek! It's long and furry. What part of the animal is this? It's a tail! Good guess. Now let's go for the star shape.
I've got it!
Let's sneak a peek! What part of the animal that is? Good guess! It's a paw.
Hey, it's after my yarn.
Well, jump over here, you silly square. And let's try this last shape, the triangle. Let's sneak a peek! It's meowing. Meow with us. Meow.
Meow.
Hey!
Say, here, kitty, kitty.
Here, kitty, kitty. Here, kitty, kitty. Here, kitty, kitty.
You called the kitten. Good job.
Hey, guys, what's your favorite thing about summer?
Swimming.
Mm.
Lemonade.
Oh, do you want to know what my favorite thing is?
What?
Ice cream! Come on, everybody!
Playhouse Disney's helping you keep the planet clean and green. Today, learn about tree planting.
Planting trees is good for the earth.
Grab a grown-up and get more tips at PlayhouseDisney.com/green and watch Higgleytown Heros on Playhouse Disney. You go on missions with Little Einsteins. Wow. And have adventures with Mickey Mouse Clubhouse.
Hot dog!
You fix things up with Handy Manny and solve mysteries with my friends Tigger and Pooh.
Think, think, think.
Now it's time.
Ready to go!
To jump and shout and figure things out with Playhouse Disney's newest show, Imagination Movers.
Have you got a situation that needs imagination?
These four big thinkers are the ones to call.
Yeah! Yeah!
Because the Imagination Movers can solve it all.
Another idea emergency solved!
Yeah. So come get to know Mover Rich, Mover Dave, Mover Scott, Mover Smitty, and all their friends. Yeah. On Imagination Movers, Playhouse Disney's newest show, premiering in September on Playhouse Disney.
Let's go!
Chuck E. Cheese's, proud sponsor of Playhouse Disney. Where kids are encouraged to exercise. Because it doesn't just keep them happy, it keeps them healthy. And that's cool, for real.